Hello, everyone. This is Lisa Bryce with the Schiller Institute New York City Chorus. Today is September 11th, 2020. I want to welcome you to our 9/11 Memorial Concert 19 years after the still unresolved attack. Friedrich Schiller states in his essay On the Sublime that nothing is so unworthy of man as to suffer violence, for violence annuls him. Who does it to us disputes nothing less than our humanity. Who suffers it fearfully loses his humanity. But through classical art and beauty, we can be reminded of the dignity of mankind, and through truth, we can restore justice. We see this no more clearly than in the traditional African-American spiritual, devoid of bitterness and full of hope. So we offer a message of hope that goodwill can unite the family of growing nations toward a better, more just future. Here to join us is Terry Strada. She is the chairwoman of 9/11 Families and Survivors United for Justice Against Terrorism. Our program today will include both virtual performances necessitated by the current health crisis and previously performed works. We'll hear an anthem, Listen to the Lambs, arranged by Nathaniel Dett, a traditional African-American spiritual, anyhow, arranged by Evelyn LaRue Pittman, followed by the Mass in C of Ludwig van Beethoven, whose 250th year we celebrate. And we'll conclude with the final movement from Handel's Messiah, Worthy is the Lamb, and the Amen Fugue. Thank you for joining us. And now I'll present to you Terry Strada.
Hi, everyone. Thank you again for once again inviting me to say a few words on this very somber day. It's always an honor to join you prior to the concert and listening to the beautiful music you plan to play. Well, here we are 19 years later, and 2020 certainly is a difficult year for everyone. And I'm so thankful that people like you and people across the country and all around the world are taking time to remember those that were killed on September 11th in 2001, and that we still pay tribute and honor to their memory through beautiful concerts like yours and memorials all around the world today and tonight. As you all know, I lost my husband, Tom Strada, and we had three very young children on the 11th. They were 7, 4, and 4 days old. We miss him terribly every single day, and all of our friends that were killed on that day also. But I'd like to think that we've come a long way from that horrible, evil day to a better time in our hearts anyway, and that the love that we all have for each other will continue drawing us to a better place. And I will continue fighting for the truth for what happened on September 11th, and I will continue on my quest. And thank you for all of your love and support, and have a wonderful concert. Thank you.
Listen to the lambs, all the crying. Oh. Oh.